Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be a super helpful video to any of you having a Kia, guys, with a 6-speed automatic transmission. And that exactly same transmission has been used in most of the Kia models from year 2009 to currently year 2022, because it's the same transmission with some minor differences for torque and horsepower ratios and all that stuff. So you can find it on almost any Kia with a 1.2 all the way to the 3.8 engine, guys. We will list some of the models in the description of the video below. If you want to know the transmission shift solenoid diagram, which one is for what, how to know, let's say if your transmission is not shifting correctly, the torque converter is not engaging or anything like that, in this video, guys, we will explain which is for what and how to know which solenoid to check. Also, we will explain how a bad solenoid can make you think that you have a completely terrible transmission, and in some cases you may not need to spend any money to fix that. So we will explain about that as we go. Before we start, let me tell you a little bit about us. Every single car we get at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. Why we do that? Simply because our mission in the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need, guys, in return, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, that way we can keep making these absolutely free videos for you. If you need to buy any parts, tools for a good price and quick shipping, check out the link in the description of the video below. That's where we get all our tools and supplies from. So, with that being said, let's explain what we have specifically here, guys. This is, okay, the transmission right here. This is the Kia transmission out of a Kia Optima. Those are the shifting solenoids. Okay, this is a 6-speed transmission. You have actually 8 solenoids. Okay, some of those solenoids are for 2 or 3 different gears, depending on the combination, which one is open and closed. Okay, certain gears will work. So let's explain now, okay, how to know which solenoid is for what. And then we'll explain how you can fix a solenoid, okay, and how you can test them towards the end. So make sure you stand till the end. The very bottom solenoid right here, okay, this solenoid is known as the line pressure control solenoid right here. Then you have shift solenoid A, okay, this is the shift solenoid A. Then you have shift solenoid number B, okay, shift solenoid B. Then the fourth one, guys, is the OD, okay, solenoid. Right there, OD solenoid. Then you have the UD solenoid number 5, right there. We cannot pull it out because you have a bolt there. If you want to remove it, you have to remove the bolt. Number 6, you go to gear 2-6 solenoid. Okay, 2 and 6. Number 7, you go to gear 3-5 and reverse. 3-5 and reverse. Right there. And the last one is the the torque converter solenoid. This is also known as a TCC solenoid. This is the one that engages the torque converter control solenoid. So now, if you have problems with the transmission shifting hard, slipping, not working correctly, guys, what I will recommend now. Okay, first, test the solenoids. Second, you need to clean them, okay? And third, I'll recommend, okay, you're supposed to change your transmission fluid quite often. Most of you don't know that on Kia. We have a special video that explains, okay, when to change or how often to change transmission fluid on Kia, automatic transmission fluid. Check it out, the video is on our channel. It will also teach you why you need to change your transmission fluid up to 3 times, okay, if you haven't done it in a while. How to avoid problems when changing the transmission fluid. So hopefully, guys, the video will be helpful to any of you needing help with that. If you need to clean the solenoids, okay, we have a special video that explains how to do that, how to test and clean solenoids. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.